Hi guys, and welcome back to part 27 of Medieval Conquest for Mount and Blade. When we last left off, we'd won the tournament down here in London. I believe sometimes we'll run back down here now because you can actually... we'll attack him. Sometimes you can actually fight the battle twice. You can fight in the tournament twice. So we're gonna have to defend Lincoln probably. Catch him. So we'll go find the king. Got 52, so maybe we can get him to declare war on the Scottish. Yep. So we've declared war on Scotland now, which is good for us. Because we can earn money from this. They know me as Count Alexander Thompson. Mark it down, you shall be hearing a lot of about me. Surrender or die, and we're going to charge the enemy.
Moving to crush the enemy.
So we'll go to the top where we normally, top of the hill. If we can get past his own men, so get everyone to follow us. Hopefully we can go get some nice Scottish land to add to our property. Want to get on the property ladder here, so... Are they going to charge us? Probably not. Yeah, let's get in there and fight them. Taking a bit of fire out of here, which is not good. Kill a few of these. Then we'll go up here. Take some of the archers out. So that's what we love to do. So that's what we're going to carry on doing. Hopefully we can catch a few of these. I've lost a mounted sergeant, but that'll be fine. We'll get in here, take some of these out. Take him off his horse. Our infantry can deal with him shortly. Get out of there now. So we lost 5 men, which is quite successful, if you ask me. And we've taken an army at 100 out. So he's managed to escape. Yeah, we'll upgrade you, all of you. Yeah, some spearmen to get the horses. Move you up under the seniors. Men at arms, you can go up there also. Done. Access the items. Take you, and you. 284 dinars also. Actually, we'll go to York, see if we can get some food. The goods. Take some bread, some dried meat, some grain. Sell these to you. I believe one of his companions got upgrade. We can upgrade him. Good old Peter. Let's have a look at your skills. Yeah, get some agility. Never mind. Done. Want to move in there and get him. See if we can catch that little armor. Surrender or die. We've only got 38 troops, so we'll charge these straight away. Should have deal with these with the cav. Yeah, we'll go after the horses. Looks like his full army is actually on horses, so. Take the ones that are on the feet over here. No, we can't seem to get one. Oh, there you go. Happy days. So we lost 2 men, which is not great, but
by God's will, we have triumphed.
We now have a prisoner. Can become a senior knight. We'll upgrade you. Some more stuff to sell, which is always good. Keep pushing up north then, pushing them back. Oh, I don't want him. Lincoln, I'm gonna wait here in case they try attacking us. How many men have they got? Recruit volunteers, recruit all the lancers. Wait here for some time. Hopefully we can hold the Scottish off. Where's this castle? Go to the Lord's Hall, can we send a message asking the King to come and relieve us? Where's this castle? Lincoln. Why can't we not ask him to come to Lincoln? No, for some reason, can we send him to Lincoln, maybe? Wait here for some time, we're gonna have to try and hold them off. Is it under siege? We hold off 700 men. So we're making money now, but
the enemy has surrounded us. We are besieged.
We will hold this castle out until we have no other choice. So let's have a look. We've got 200 men. Wait here for some time. Probably should have waited till we got the full garrison, but yeah, I'll come shortly, my love. Maybe if we can hold them off for so long, they'll retreat. So that's one out of the mix. Oh, now he's back.
The enemy have brought up more men. They hope to make up in numbers what they lack in gallantry. The troops are assembled. Prepare for
battle. So 4-1. How do we get up there? Right, let me get back through here. So we're not up there. where they're coming from. Over this way. We will hold this position. Looks like they're gonna overwhelm us. And what we'll do?
Lead our forces into battle, my lord.
Think we'll leave. Where's the fucking marshal? So they're up here raiding while our land is getting sieged. We'll wait here until it's taken, and then we'll take it back straight away. Got the average morale. Not even sieging anything, are they? Just burning all the villagers. Party, upgrade these. So we've had another lord get murdered. See, rents from Lincoln Castle. We can't really afford to be giving that back. Get all this. See, the when the computer's in charge of armies, they're useless. Obviously, we're losing morale now. Let's get rid of some of these. Disband you. Disband you. Disband you. You can go. Visit the tavern at this nice madame. Right, I guess I should leave now. Go back down towards Lincoln. Cutting here, and please join me again in the next part where hopefully if they do take Lincoln, we'll take it straight back. So thanks for watching.